Hello everyone in Prince William County. I'm Viola and I work at Montclair Community Library. I also host Crafts and Creations at Montclair, and today I'm going to show all of my little friends how I made a painting using a Q-tip. This technique is called Pointillism and was invented in the late 1800s. It is a technique where you make tiny, small little dots to create a picture. I created this one using a Q-tip of a cherry blossom tree. You can also use other materials like watercolors, crayons, color pencils, and I created this one using felt tip markers. So you can use anything that will make a tiny dot to create a picture. Today I'm going to show you an instructional video on how I made this dandelion using a Q-tip. Thank you so much, and I hope to see you all very soon.